Upper Swan Bridge. A little bit different to usual. That's a new skit. Two new skits. Hey, cheers guys. On the home stretch. Yeah, cheers. Hello! How you going? Cheers! Hey, thank you! Cheers! G'day guys! Hey! Thanks guys! Hey, cheers! Got a nice tear at the moment of kneading in the front there. Yeah, well, mine are held on with super glue. They don't stay on the top half of a wave hopper. It's not a not sticky material, is it? Yeah, yeah. And they don't stay on for very long, do they?
Oh, jeez, I've not done it on a hopper yet. I've done the bridge down every year.
Yeah, yeah.
This is a
slide. Oh, yeah, yeah. You realise why.
And it does this.
Oh, yeah. Tell me about it. Tell me about it.
Because it's so high, we've got all these boils and eddies.
Yep, yep, the eddies. Exactly, exactly.
You try to find a bit that you get in between the two, but there's not many.
Nah. That's what everybody says, that they hit banks for like 2 months or a month or two before they figured out how to freaking, like this one here will get you too.